whenever I go somewhere, people always want to just talk about whatever is the big thing. Because I cover the teams, people want to know, hey, you've got some type of inside stuff. What do you think? What do you know? And then we just talk sports because it's what we all love. It's that connection. I knew this is what I wanted to do in the fifth grade. I wanted to be a sportscaster. And I worked my whole life to get to this point.
We can always know.
I'm lucky I get to do what I love.